No, I'm not falling for that. I'll just keep the $2 for the beer.
Yeah. You see, Harry? You're not as stupid as you think we are.
No, I guess you're not. Here's your wallet, Cliff.
Wow, he's good. He's very good. Oh, who are we kidding, you guys? Might as well just quit.
Hey, wait a minute. What are you saying? I mean, after Gary's done to us, you're just gonna roll over and die? You're gonna walk away? You're gonna be a quitter, Sam?
Yeah, Carl, that's exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna quit. I'm tired of losing to the guy. Tomorrow I'm gonna go over there, I'm gonna make my peace with him once and for all.
Well, go. But I'm not letting him off the hook. This is personal now. And I don't know what, I don't know, but I swear I am gonna do something to that guy.
Come on, Carla, we're willing to give in. You should, too. It's not like you had to dance naked over there.
No, but I had to look at it on videotape.
Gary's selling videotapes?
No, he's giving them away with every